shovel.
Excuse me, hi. That's my son's shovel and pail.
Oh, where's your son?
He's on the swings right now.
Well, he can't use the shovel on the swing now, can he?
Well, no, but he may be done swinging soon, then he's going to want to probably do some shoveling.
It doesn't work that way here.
It doesn't work that way here, Tommy. This is a sharing playground, and each of the kids gets equal time with each of the toys that's brought here. Madison gets the blue shovel, then Tiffany, then Brittany.
Well, what's Wyatt going to do when he, you know...
Your son's name is Wyatt?
Yes.
Interesting name. Well, Wyatt gets to play with the blue shovel at home all the time. Tiffany brought a teacup, Madison brought a horsey, and Brittany brought a princess purse. Wyatt is welcome to play with any of those toys.
Wyatt's a boy. He doesn't like girl toys.
We don't discriminate based on gender here. Maybe Wyatt needs to get a little more in touch with his feminine side.
You know what? Wyatt doesn't have a feminine side. And can I just say something else? By the way, Tiffany is the name of a store, and Madison is the name of an avenue, okay? And Brittany is the name of a slot, not this particular.
Hey, watch your language.
He's a penis before.
What is wrong with you?
I'm wondering about my son's shovel.
What's going on?
This guy doesn't want to follow the sharing rule.
Oh, well, he's new. Let's give him the benefit
Thank
of the
you.
Doubt.
Thank you.
He called your daughter a whore.
What?
Slut. I said slut, but let me explain.
Do you have a child here, or are you just some kind of a perv?
I have a kid here.
And what's going on with your face?
Yeah, what's going on with your face?
Yeah, what happened to your face? I was going to ask the same thing.
I was in a fight at a playground. How does that sound?
Oh,
okay.
I'm calling the police.
Listen, I'm already dialing.
But are you
Maybe
kidding?
Maybe you should leave.
What? I'm not leaving. This is a public park. You people don't own this.
Hi, this is Jeff Martson. I'm at Bryce Park. There is a man here saying the word penis in front of the children.
I said that before, and it wasn't. It was. You want to? Hey, penis. How's that? Yeah, I did.
Did
say
you hear
it.
That?
Yeah. Here's another word. Ready? Vagina.
Yep,
how's
that's
that?
Him.
Katie,
that's
let's
guy.
Go. We're leaving. Wonderful. Let's go, okay? This is unbelievable.
Really?
And I'm taking that blue shovel.
Hey. Madison is using the blue shovel. When she's done, you can take it.
Oh, really? Guess what? Vagina. I'm getting that shovel.
Oh,
are you kidding me?